This is AR9 fingerprint biometric attendance system with Excel output, and it is communication through USB. Now I press the power button to turn it on. This is the biometric attendance machine, and three holes for hanging the machine on the wall. This is a speaker, and this is the power adapter, power point, like where you can fix the adapter inside the machine. And this is the menu button, the arrow keys, and the escape key. These keys are enough to enroll the finger in the machine. And now go inside the menu. User, okay, new, finger, ID is coming, one, okay. I have to press my finger three times, one, two, three. Now I have enrolled my thumb. Name cannot be enrolled through the through this machine, that I will tell you in afterwards. Okay, I can enroll my second finger, or I can enroll the thumb from second hand. One, two, three. Done? Okay, so it's done. I have enrolled one thumb from first hand and second thumb from the second hand. So two fingers are enrolled. In the same way, I can enroll more employees, like one employee enrolled. And I am coming out of the menu. Now if I come in, I punch my finger.
Okay.
My finger is verified and my attendance is saved in the machine. Similarly, I can use this finger to mark the attendance. Now the transaction the fingerprint capacity is 2000 of this machine, and the transaction capacity is 120,000. So that is quite very good enough for a office of around 5 to 50 employees, but it is even more than that. It has got even more capacity. It has got a good set of reports. Now the attendance is getting saved inside the machine. Now if you want to, at the end of the month or like on any other day, we want to download the attendance data from the machine, we have to use this USB slot. This USB slot, we have to insert a pen drive over here. For example, we have inserted a pen drive. Just hold on, let me get a pen drive. I can insert a pen drive over here. I inserted a pen drive. Now menu. If I want to upload a name inside the machine, then you have to go inside the shift menu. Okay. There is a download option. Okay. Now it downloads a file, an Excel file inside the pen drive. Now the file has been downloaded in the pen drive. Now you take out the pen drive, insert the pen drive inside the PC in the USB slot, and you can open that Excel file straight away from the pen drive. In that worksheet, there is an option for example, you have enrolled 10 employees, so it will show 10 IDs, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And in front of each employee, you have to enter the blank area, the name you have to fill in, and save the Excel sheet. And again, you have to insert the pen drive in the machine, and there is an option for upload. And you will do OK. What it will do is, it will take out the data, it will upload it to the machine and update the name. So when you will punch the finger, now I have not done that. Now if you punch the finger, it will show the name over here. So the process is very simple. If you follow it, it will be very easy. Now the second most important thing is, if you want to download the attendance data, then again it is very simple. Go to menu. There is the option, fourth option, report. Okay, then report. And you have to enter the start date and the end date. You can enter today is 27th and it starts from it downloads the data for only 1 month only, and when it downloads the data, it does not erase the data from the machine. So the data remains in the machine, and a copy of the data gets into the pen drive. So I do this okay, and it downloads the attendance report inside the pen drive, and you can save the data. Like you can take out the pen drive and open that Excel sheet inside the PC. So this is very easy. And if you want to delete the data, then there are settings, various options. Like there are, let me tell you other options also. There are departments you can create inside the machine. You can create shifts. So if you want to, if you have employees in multiple shifts, if you have employees in working in various departments, then if you, then there is settings, device settings, time settings, recording rule, etc. And and if you still need to understand more details, you can ask us and we'll give you all the details. And to turn off the machine, you can keep on pressing this button and it will be turned off. Thank you.